Okay, so I've made two exact copies of this. One I cut out right along the border, and one you can cut out to be a little bigger. That's going to be the base. So by making two copies of it, you can cover them up, one directly on top of the other. Just take a regular fastener, put it through, fasten them, and then it's a nice demonstration of rotational symmetry. And I use the triangle paper because it shows well threefold or sixfold symmetry. Thanks.